Developments now at 3, a Cobb County teacher on the brink of losing her job could potentially keep her position after all. A tribunal examining Catherine Rinderle's firing recommends that she should be allowed to keep her job. Rinderle has been on leave since March. That was when she read a book aloud to her students that violated district policies. The Cobb County School Board will make the final decision in a vote Thursday night.